Skolla, when are you planning on to come to Miami to do a show?
When I get enough fans out there. So if you from the Miami area, put her game on your page and that'll help me out.
Alright, see you next one. What's up, Skolla? I just want to know what's your inspiration of making the song because of you.
Well, Chris, the VP, is on that song, so Chris, what was your inspiration of writing that?
My inspiration of writing that was just the bullshit you see in the fucking world, man. It's just, you see so much bullshit out there, they just gotta speak about it. That's it. That's what my inspiration was.
My inspiration was, yeah, the same shit. It was, I was basically breaking down, you know, the fucking, you know, we ain't got healthcare, the fucking taxes they take from us, all that shit. I just rolled it all up into one. I bet you felt it. That's why you asked why I made it. Because you go through it too. Alright, moving on.
Okay, let's go. When are you gonna marry me already?
Next.
And where do you record your music?
In the studio.
And when you coming to Cali?
Same thing.
Look at this one. Why are you such a good rapper?
It just happened. I was born like that.
That's a stupid question. Why is being a rapper from New Jersey important to you?
You know what? I don't want any New Jersey rapper to take this the wrong way, but every rapper from Jersey that I heard so far is really whack, so it's not important from being from Jersey. It's important about making good music.
Or Redman?
Nah, I'm talking about Unsigned.
Ah.
Because yeah. Signed, who is it? Redman and...
Joe Budden's?
I like Redman. No comment on the other one. Let's move.
Alright, let's see. You look short in some of your videos and pics, so how tall are you? And do you plan on doing any shows?
Well, I do shows, and I'm 5'5 or 5'6.
Damn, homie. So.
Got a big dude though.
What do you look for in a female?
Just be a cool person for real. I don't give a I had the cute girls, I had the ugly girls. It's all the same shit. So I have no standards in how you look anymore. Doesn't matter.
What do you do in your spare time besides making music? Make music.
I'll do the other stuff. Make music, write music, look for beats, shoot music videos, do shows, plan out mixtapes. My whole life revolves around music.